Hello everyone, I'm back with the review of Bitcoin price. So let's have a look what's going on. So we have a consensus event starting today in New York. It's one of the biggest event of the year for cryptocurrencies, and typically the expectation is for Bitcoin to go up around this time. And as you can see, we have a pretty positive couple of days, and let's see what where we are. So I think there's nothing much to see on the daily chart. I think as we have talked about it earlier in my videos, we are not able to cross this red line, which is the 200-day moving average. And we last time when we corrected from it, we had a big fall. We went all the way back to 6,500 area. But this time we have been consolidating in this region, which is pretty good. We have hit the 200-day moving average a few times. So this is something which I have been considering very bullish sign. But in the recent days, just leading into consensus, we had a pretty bad week last week when we dropped from $10,000 to almost 8,200 area. So now if we go and look deeper, so this is a normal correction. 8,200, I think I've been talking about the support areas. 8,700 was a very big support area, which we spent some little bit of time here in 8,500, 8,700 area. But it kept on falling, and we had been consolidating for the last couple of days, actually moving in a very small range in a channel, and there was kind of a bear trap yesterday night. So this I would consider as a bear trap, because this is something which brought us down below this channel, and people I think what got into this. But ultimately, if you look closely, we had this huge buying right at the start of consensus. So this is Monday morning, US time, and this is when it really shot up. I would say there's another thing. So let's have a very close look at this. I'll go to the 5-minute chart. And this was actually a very, very short time frame. And this usually happens when there is a big buying happening by maybe one or two sources. And because it's very difficult to, like, you know, call this a trend when you are jumping up by almost I would say $600 to $700 within 5 to 10 minutes. So, and this was Monday morning US time, very early, I think east coast time, like 10 a.m. but when usually I would say either because of consensus or because maybe the traders coming back, this looks like institutional buying. This cannot be a retail buying, unless it is some big billionaire buying it or hedge fund buying it, because it's this big volume we are talking about. So this is where I think we will see more and more such spikes if we see big buying happening. So if you see after consolidation, we again saw some big buying. So this has been missing. For if you go back and if I zoom out, so this kind of red candles were missing, and we were seeing a lot of selling. So in my previous video, I have talked about the Mt. Gox Trust, which has been selling a lot of Bitcoin. They took out 24,000 Bitcoins from their wallets. And that is an advantage of public blockchain. We can see the well-known big wallets of whether they're selling. But buying-wise, I think right now, this is a very good sign. It has come up after a very long time. And I would say that we are back in the game where it can go and try to take out this 200-day moving average. So I'm very positive about today's move. Again, I think 8,750 has been acting as a resistance, because that was the support earlier, and even the 9,000 to 9,100 area, which was earlier. So these are the old marking from my previous analysis. So all these support areas have now become resistance. But hopefully, if we go above this, we can go all the way up to $10,000 very fast. From around 9,100 is something I would watch out for. And on the top, on the bottom, I would say again the support is still at 8,200, and going versus the worst case scenario, if this move does not pan out, I'm still looking for us to take support around 6,800 area at this trend line. So thanks for joining. I hope that everybody's enjoying the consensus news, and a lot of new coins are moving. So we are doing a lot of altcoin trading at this time, because we believe that this is the time when a lot of news will flow, because of these big events. And you can join us on our Facebook group and in a closed group of traders if you want to know more about what's happening in the cryptocurrency world. And for now, I would say bye-bye and thanks for watching, and do join our YouTube channel as a subscriber for some more such videos.